So, today, Monday, we're talking culinary. So, what you can see here is a bean feast. Really, really simple. And I do this a lot even in normal times. So, today's version is a little bit more ready, steady, cook because we only have one onion left. And I know John wants that for his cooking tonight. So, I didn't use any onions until when I phoned my mother, who said, "Oh, well, you could use spring onions." Duh! I actually had four of those, so in they've gone, sort of at the end. And I didn't have any pimientos, but hey ho, life without pimientos is still pretty good. So there we are. So that's today, and obviously, vegetarian haggis is in the oven, and I've got plans for the rest of the week on the food front. So all in order, pretty good day, and no one's starving here. Yet. Hope all's well with you.